Well, the first one like this I've made, they didn't turn out too bad for winging it. The fenders, that can, was a little too long. It just didn't look quite right. And I found out that you gotta be real careful. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, you should. There's some little bitty dents in there. You gotta be really careful when you're tapping on stuff, because it bends easy, dents easy. Couple more right here. Haven't decided whether to paint it or not. I might paint it with two different colors, but one color here and one color here and a stripe in the middle. I need to come up with something for the tongue. Maybe a little propane bottle or something too. But yeah, I don't think it turned out too bad. I left this end. I stopped nailing right here, so this is just wrapped around, and then it's got one screw underneath, so if the birds fill it with sticks and things, you can take that off and clean it out. Now the wheels don't really turn. Those come off of a kid's toy, and you know, it's easy to get kids' toys when they're in school and whatnot. But if they're home, you gotta be really careful, because them little guys are mean. They'll chase you down and thump on you pretty hard. They're fast, too. I'll show this again once it's all finished. This is kind of getting to be probably kind of a long video anyway. So, anyhow, thank you for watching, and see you next time.